I did it, everybody. All right, awesome. Good job. Okay, so welcome back, day two. Do you see how excited my Bitmoji is? It's me going like this because I was so happy yesterday with how good you guys did on our Google Meets. So I wrote, I am proud of you. Here are our reminder rules. Number one, be on time. 9 o'clock is our morning meeting. 9:30 is our reading mini lesson and 10 is our math mini lesson. Yesterday we were on video chats way too long. I don't want that to happen to us today. Okay. I want to only be on here for that amount of time and no more. All right. So number two, you have to be prepared. Make sure you have your charger for your Chromebook because I don't want your computer to die. Right, Ian? Ian's computer died yesterday when he was trying to work. So number two, make sure that you have your notebooks. Okay. So I have my reading notebook and my math notebook. So I'm ready for class. Okay. And make sure you have a pencil because although we are online, you do still need to write things down. Okay. Peyton's awesome at writing notes down. So make sure you have your pencil, your notebooks, make sure you have your computer, you're ready to go. You might need to have Aurora. Good job, baby doll. Hey, Xavier, can you turn your camera on so I can see your face? I want to make sure that I see you. All right. Make sure you have all of your supplies. That's rule number two. Rule number three, you have to be respectful. Remember, when we're on the Google Meet, it's like you're in the carpet and I'm teaching you in school. Okay, so you all have to make sure that you are not whispering in the carpet area, right? You can't talk when your teacher's talking. So that's the same thing that goes whenever I'm teaching. You cannot chat in the chat box about things that you're not supposed to talk about while I'm teaching you. Everybody, give me deer antlers if you understand. Everybody? Good, good, good. Everybody understand. Y'all look great, by the way. Deer antlers look good on you. Okay. Rule number three, we already did that. Be respectful. Okay. Listen, this was a problem yesterday. Some like kids were showing up like boys. They would come to the Google Meet not wearing their shirts. You have to wear clothes and you have to wear enough clothes that is appropriate. Like if you were in regular school. Okay. So make sure you are dressed to come to class and make sure you're on time and you're prepared. Rule number four. Focus. Everybody, do this. Laser beam focus. I know it's hard, but I'm going to try to keep everybody focused and not on here for a long time. All right. Brendan, is it glitching a whole bunch? Is anybody, raise your hand if your computer's glitching. Okay. Brendan, it must be your internet, okay, baby doll? So I'm not sure about that. All right. Next, here's our agenda for today. From 9 to 9:25, we're going to discuss yesterday's work, okay? 9:25 to 9:30, you get a break, okay? You go to the bathroom during the breaks, okay? Get you a snack. You got 5 minutes. Then at 9:30 to 9:55, we're going to do our reading mini lesson. And then 9:55 till 10, you're going to get another break. You get to go to the bathroom, get a snack. Then at 10 to 10:30, we're going to have our math mini lesson. All right. That's our plan for today. So really quick, this was me last night whenever I was grading your work. I was so proud. Okay. Right up here, this is your Zern lesson. This is the work that you guys did on math, your math work. 6 people turned in their work already. You've already done the work and you turned it in from Cami. That's 6. Does anybody know how many kids are in the class? Type it in the chat box. How many kids are in the class? Brendan, you're close. Coda, you're close. Brendan, less than that. Logan, less. It's not that many. It's less. All right. Drum roll, everybody. There are 17. How many people did not turn in the work? Logan, you got it. Good job. Brendan, awesome. 11 people did not turn in their math work yet. Okay. You have to make sure that you all turn that in today. Okay. So focus back on the presentation. There were 6 people who turned it in. And then on this picturing a poem, the reading worksheet, there were 10 people to turn it in. Okay. Today, I want to get that number up even higher. Okay. So really quick, I want to show you some of the work that was done yesterday. So this is showing you that this was everything that you all had to do yesterday. It's the Monday part of this sheet. You know how you got this piece of paper in your packet? This is what you all had to do yesterday. So the morning meeting, that's a video with me. That's us chatting. Then you had to do your independent reading, which means you read for 20 minutes by yourself. Okay. After you read for 20 minutes, there's a reading response, which I'm going to show you guys how to do in tomorrow's lesson that you're going to watch. Then you have a reading mini lesson with me. That's what I talked to you all about. Remember, we read that book about May's first day of school. Okay. Then we had the Storyworks passage where you guys read about the poem about Storyboat. And you had a picturing the poem assignment. That's the assignment that I'm going to show you in just a second. Then in math, you were supposed to do a mini lesson with me. Then you were supposed to get on Zern. Ryan, hang on. No questions right now, okay? Then after Zern, you were supposed to do a math worksheet on your Google Classroom. Then you had a handwriting mini lesson and a handwriting sheet that you're supposed to write, draw in your packet. Then there's a check-in. So this is the work that I got yesterday in math. Do you guys see these awesome drawings? Look at those. Raise your hand if you see yours. Does anybody see their work on the screen? Ian's raising his hand. Ian's work is right here. Look, doesn't this look like Olaf from Frozen? Ian, I loved that picture. Sawyer, do you see your beautiful work? Sawyer used different colors in her picture. Isn't that good? And over here, this, whose was this one? I took a picture of it. Oh, this is Riley. Riley, isn't this yours? Coda, I'm going to tell you how to do that in just a little bit, okay? All right. So this was the picturing a poem assignment. 10 of you completed that. I need 7 more of you to get that done today, okay? Then this was the Cami assignment. That was your math, okay? This was the Zern worksheet. I graded these. And raise your hand if you see your work on this screen. Mary sees hers. Anybody else see their work? Adriel, very good. And Ian, you see yours on there. Very good. So those are the work. Those are some of the screens that I took a picture of. I want you all to look right here at Ian's. Do you see how nice and neat he drew? Do you see how organized that is? Okay. I want you all to try your best to write neat on your Cami documents. I know it's hard because it's not a worksheet that you're drawing on a piece of paper, but try your best to be nice and neat so that I can read what you got on your paper, okay? Thumbs up if you understand. We got it? Okay. I want to remind everybody, you can re-watch all the lessons that I teach, okay? So if yesterday, if you had to leave, like River had to go to a doctor's appointment. So if you have an appointment that you must leave and you're not at school in our Google Meet, you can watch the mini lessons, but you need to be in our Google Meets every day.
It's frozen. Yeah, it's frozen for mine too.
Yeah, it's frozen for mine too.
Miss Coons,
guys, I'm gonna log off and log back on.
Yeah, I'm
it's frozen for mine.
Okay, Slater, guys.
Coons is frozen.
It's frozen, yeah.
Did our internet go out? Our internet went out.
Internet went out. Oh no.
Oh no, she's fine. Oh,
guys, I'm so sorry. Do you see me?
Yeah, now we do.
Okay.
Glitching.
Hopefully.
It's really glitchy.
It's really glitchy.
Hopefully it'll fix now.
Okay,
do you guys see my screen?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, do you see how I'm going to Google Classroom?
Yeah.
All
right, I'm going to go down to where it says view more because I've got to see the red dots because I need to see Monday. Monday's red. So I'm going to scroll down. Here's the Monday assignments. Do you see this tab that says Monday right there?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. You guys are going to click right there, and when you do, everything that I taught you yesterday is underneath this, and I've edited the video. So this one, your morning meeting video, is 9 minutes long. Your Google Classroom tutorial is 6 minutes long. The reading mini lesson is 12 minutes long. And then there's also a video on here that's from Ms. Storm, and it's welcoming you guys back to school. Does anybody know who Ms. Storm is?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, she's our principal.
She's your principal. Very good.
She's the new principal.
I don't know.
She is the new principal. So there's a video on
here.
All right, press mute, guys. Turn your mics off. So this is your new principal, and she made a video for you guys so that you would get to talk to see her. And she also asks that you send her an email if you want to tell her a little bit about yourself. But if you click on these videos, there are mini lessons, and it's just me teaching. It's the same thing we did in class.
We are going to do a little reading mini lesson.
So if you forget what it is that I said yesterday, you can rewatch these mini lessons. Okay? All right.
Okay.
Everybody remembers where they're at, right? You go to the day of the week of that of the assignments, you click on the day, and then those videos will pop up. So where will, type it in the chat box, where will today's mini lessons be? Where will those videos be? Type it in the chat box. Hey, Ben, can you turn those lights so that they're not flashing like that? It's kind of distracting. Thank you. Nope, not Ian. Where do today's videos go? Ryan's got it. Tuesday. They go in orange. Very good. Brendan knew the color too. Orange. And they're going to go in Tuesday. So today's videos, I'm going to take them and I'm going to put them right here. Amaya, you got it? Okay. So if you didn't understand how to do something from yesterday, you're going to click on Monday and you'll rewatch these videos. All right. I'm going to go back to our presentation. You guys are doing awesome. We're almost to a breaking point. We can take a break in just a minute. All right. So this is so we don't waste time today. Today, what I want you all to do is I want you to listening and following along, participate. If I ask you to type something, type it. If I ask you to raise your hand or do some silly gesture, do that so I know you're paying attention and listening. I need you to make sure you wait to ask questions, okay? Because when I give you all work time, that's going to be the time that I ask you all, hey, what do you need? What do you need help with? Okay, that way we don't waste time. Everybody point to your watch. We're not going to waste time today. We're going to be on time. Good, good. All right. So this is what you're doing today. It says, reminder, Brendan, I'm just kidding. Like, pretend like you have a watch. I'm just making sure everybody's listening to me. Okay, so today, after your Google Meets, you're not done with all your work for the day. You guys still have assignments to do. So right here where it says morning meeting, that's what we're doing right now. So whenever you finish that, put a check mark. Use your sheet. Check it off. Okay, check it. Whenever you do your independent reading, you have to read for 20 minutes. When you're done, check it off. You have to do a reading response, which some of you guys know how to do, but if you don't, tomorrow you're going to learn. Okay? Then you have to do a reading mini lesson. That's what we're going to do at 9:30. When we finish that, give it a check. Then you have an assignment that's a StoryWorks passage. You have to read a Titanic assignment today, and then you have to do a StoryWorks worksheet. Does everybody see how this is laid out? So there are things we're going to do together But then there are things you have to do by yourself and you have to turn them in. Type in the chat box if you know what day is all of your work due. What day is everything due? Does anybody know? Nope, it's not today, Aurora. Nope, it's not today, Ben. I would like for Sunday. You to turn it in each day. Adriel got it. Very good. Cruz got it. It's Sunday. Sunday is when all of your work is due, okay? But I am giving dojo points to people who turn it in the day that we assign it. So if whatever, whoever did their assignments yesterday and you turned them all in on time, I'm giving you extra dojo points. And remember, their dojo leader, the person with the most dojo points. Somebody open up your mic. What does the person with the most dojo points get?
A party.
Nope, not a party.
A piece of candy.
Nope.
A treat.
Does anybody know what you get?
A pizza.
A piece of candy.
I know it's like a reward or something that the school gives.
Yeah. No, it's not from the school. It's from me.
The dojo leader.
The dojo leader gets something sent to your house. I pick something off of Amazon and I mail it to you.
A cat.
Mask.
Not a cat.
Mask.
Matt, what I do is I go on Amazon and find cool toys and cool prizes and cool books and I mail them to your house. But you have to be the dojo leader. Got it?